Hey guys, welcome back. We're continuing the playthrough of the longest game in the world. We've just arrived in Eastern Europe. I'm just going to have a look at the camouflage options that I have. So I can change my face. I mean, is that better? Nope, that definitely won't work. What about Otacon? Can't change my chest. Cool. But yeah, we've got to find the resistance members. So that's what we're... Wait, am I running around with a knife? Oh, okay. So it looks like I found someone. I mean, he's gonna notice that I'm standing right behind here, right? Okay. Can he hear my footsteps as well? Like, is that a thing I have to worry about? Is he gonna do like a sudden turnaround? What are you whistling? Anyway, yeah, it's been about a week since I played last. It's definitely, this is definitely like a real hard, hard playthrough, I would say. It's very, very slow, not totally interesting. But at least you guys can skip through. I have to watch it all. Why does he have his knife out? Snakey weirdo. Okay, so there's enemies over there. Nice. I'm guessing they won't notice me if I'm wearing camo.
Something you can do to help Snake?
I guess I can like... Nope, nothing there. I was gonna like, see if I could get around, make a distraction or something. Yeah. It's nobody. Doo-doo, it's just me. Otacon. Being Otacon. We're being attacked. Enemy position unknown. Going into high alert.
Acknowledged.
Don't love that. Extra
caution.
Use extra caution, not just regular caution. Are they gonna notice that guy? I don't know if he'll like attack me or not, but that was pretty comical. Come on.
HQ.
Nobody was there. Fancy that.
Understood. The state of alert has been lifted. Resume positions.
Where did this guy go, though? Oh. Is he just hiding around the corner now? Like, okay. Is he in the bin? No. Man, this is just so fun. Just unbelievably fun. The fuck am I supposed to do? I guess get my signal thing out again? I mean, I can hear him still, but... Oh, he just went down this ladder. Okay. Right in the ass.
We have reports of an intruder. Checking it out. We'll transmit detailed positional data over covert channel.
The interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a resistance member on your map.
Yeah, I'm still following him, right? Wait, map, not that. Map is... And what is map? Do I have anything else that can tell me? Wait. Map, please. Oh, I'm literally looking at it when I press pause. Secret hole. This way. Let's check it out. Wait, is this like ages ago? I could have just crawled through this hole. God damn it. Where did Whistly McGee go? Oh, hello, boys. Ah, okay, he's... Oh, don't want him to see me. Though I guess this is a loading zone, so it should be okay. Oh, there he is. Whenever I see hedges and it's like partially stealth, all I can think of is Ocarina of Time, like the segment when you're at the castle. Nobody's there, sir. Shit. No one's there. I'm definitely not the enemy. Has he stopped whistling? He's not gonna like continue on now. Oh no. Are there like different resistance members, or is it just this one guy that I can follow? I mean, hearing a chopper is a good sign, right? Yeah, aren't I in front of, like, right behind him? Yes, probably.
Look out! Searchlight!
What? Where?
Looks like they're conducting vehicle patrols. Watch out for them, Snake! Snake, the location of a resistance member has been forwarded to your map. Check it out.
Can I go under car? Nope, can't go under a car. Ah, look, there's a creepy dude with a fedora. Must be a good sign, right? Is he gonna keep going? Like, is this... Wait, where did the fedora guy go? Strange and unusual. I think he could hear me. Let's keep going. Oop, too close. I mean, get up, Snake. How do I get out of this? I can't. Wait, I hold it down? Ah, okay, so it's trying to trick me. To get me to, like, cross over and then cross over again. Very funny, Kojima. Hello, Crow. I'm guessing that's a reference to the Crow Raven PMC group slash Vulcan Raven. Seeing as they all share names with MGS1 bosses. Wait, that guy can just walk? Whoop, nope, he definitely can't. Okay, well, I need to, like.
Snake, find some way to free him.
Oh, look, he's free. Where did he go? No one. Ah, what a dick. No one, leave me be. Just a dude out for a stroll. Just bros being bros, you know? Yes, my pretty. Better keep going before they wake up. Wait, is there literally like another? Oop, hi.
Snake, find some way to free him.
Yeah, he's free now. Please don't. Come this way. I think I'm really screwing this up. Bro, just... Ugh. Did he kick another can? That was seriously how he got caught. Okay, so is he taking like another route? What's the bet there's like another group of soldiers and another can he's gonna kick? Finally. Jeez. That doesn't look particularly comfortable, man. Don't turn around. That would be ideal. What next? Looks like there's even more PMCs around here. Fall asleep. At least they haven't noticed that those other two were knocked out. But I think I can get some arse shots and that will... Oh. Who's there? Okay. Let's make sure he's not just like hiding around the corner again. I could probably change this if I have if I have like eyesight on him, right? Okay, so this looks like another loading section. Whenever he sprints, you can tell there's like a loading coming up. All right, looks like we might be getting close. Oh, he's back to whoop. Is he wearing a bike helmet? Oh, he's like disguised as one of them, I guess. Anything good in here? Rations?
There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling?
Hmm. Wait, did I lose him already? No, he's right there. Okay, so I probably have to... Oh, oh, I thought that was a person there. It's just a bag of trash. Yes. Hello, Raven. Ominous Raven. Right. These people are terrible at guarding anything. Wait, did I miss that already? Like, has he already walked past these guys? No. Okay, I think he's the one at the front. He's wearing like a bike helmet, a little pointier. And he also doesn't have a gun, which is super sus. Nah, shit. Sounds like there are more and more. Oh, shit. You don't want to come this way. God damn it. I was going to say, there looks like there's more ravens. So I'm wondering if we're getting close to wherever we're supposed to be getting. Yeah, there's like definite Raven vibe going on. Oop, gotta hide. What do you got there? Such riveting gameplay. Oh. Hello. Crap. I mean, they may as well just kill me, right? Cool, cool, cool. I think I will leave this one here, and in the next one, we'll continue getting back after this guy. So yeah, thanks for dropping by, and I'll continue this in the next episode.